Alrighty, what's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Coming of the Storm, and next up is Floor 13, and starting off here we just have a couple of storerooms with health and ammo inside. We'll be back for that ammo later if we need it, but to get started with this level, we are just gonna go through the door straight ahead. And we come to this large open area with all these guards and scientists out here, so we'll just take them all out. And, yeah, it's just a bunch of little guys, so we don't need to worry about them too much, and I just like to give it the once-over, just to make sure I got them all. Alright, and from the door we used to get out here, I will run around to the right and go inside this door, into the central room. Alright, and that should do it for scientists. Nice. One rocket. That's the way it should be, but anyway, yeah. Get rid of everybody in here, collect any health and ammo you may need, and the extra life, of course. That's the real reason we wanted to come in here. We can just leave the way we came, and the way I like to do this level is from the door we used to get out here, I just like to work my way around from left all the way around to right. So, yeah. Doing it this way, I think, is the easiest way. At least it is for me, and, well, yeah, you'll cover everything there is to cover if you do it this way. Because it actually works out that, It works out this way because eventually you'll get the key. Ooh, ow. You'll get the keys as you go along, and the exit is, like, right at the end of everything. So, yeah. So we will just, go ahead and clear out all this, all these rooms here. And yeah, see, a lot of these rooms are rooms like this. They're pretty much empty aside from, like, you know, just like one guy or like one treasure item. And out here we have a bunch of SS. But they are no match for the chain gun. And they'll go right down and we will run out here. Ooh, nice. Two for one there. Twofer. And yeah, don't forget about this guy around the corner. And watch out for this scientist. He sits right here, and he can be, he can get you by surprise. But yeah, STG ammo and health inside this secret. But yeah, if he's shooting at you from the side and taking you by surprise, that's no fun. But anyway, we have STG guy, and six scientists should come out when you shoot him. And, yes, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, yeah, all of them came out. Yeah, and there's nothing in these little side areas here. No secrets, no treasure, no nothing. But what I was saying, oh, and right here we have a new enemy. Let's see. Oh, that was weird, he kind of vanished there for a second. But anyway, yeah, we have the knife mutant, as I call him. And yeah, he'll just run at you and chop you up with the knives that he carries. And yeah, he wears a gray suit, as opposed to the green suit that we have grown accustomed to seeing on the regular mutant. And yeah, these guys really aren't that bad. They do move a little fast, and if they surround you, they can kill you in just a matter of seconds. But yeah, they're really not that bad, since their only attack is at short range here. But in here, yes, that should be everybody. In this back room, should have, yeah, we got two stormtroopers and the silver key, and the rest of these guys are all tied up, so we don't need to worry about them. Yeah, some more mutants being operated on here. But anyway, yeah, like I was saying before, a lot of these rooms don't really have that much in them, so yeah, there's only like three important areas you really need to go into to finish the level, and we just cleared out this first one here because we got the silver key. But anyway, with that, we'll run back out here and continue along to the left. Mein Gott in Himmel! But yeah, this level really isn't that bad compared to the last one. I think it's actually a lot easier than the last one. But anyway, yeah, only reason you need to come into here, other than to get the guys down, is that treasure chest there. And what a treasure chest would be doing in a bathroom stall, I'm not real sure, but there you have it. And here, in this radioactively polluted area, we have a secret here with two extra lives, which I'm going to save on picking up. And yes, we have rockets back here, which we are going to use for later. And yeah, I'll be back to get those extra lives, because there's really, We'll skip this door since it needs the gold key. That'll actually take us to the exit. And in this area back here, we just have a very small storeroom with two Waffen and a flamethrower. And we'll skip this door. We can open this door, but I just like to clear out this room at the end of the hallway, since both of these two doors down here lead to it, and there's not really that much in... Will you die? There. There's not really that much in it. So. Come on. There we go. Let's see if I can... Nice! Get him down in one shot there. Health on this left side here, and a secret. And we got gold bars. Alright. And there is some ammo on this side. And other than that, there is nothing else in here. So back out to here, and now we will come to the silver door. And let's see if we can't get him down with some flames here. Doing it this way will knock a few of these guys out, and it'll prop the door open for us. We should have... Yeah. Man, I hate that. He manages to get a shot off right at the last second there before he leaves. Come on. One more. Where are you, buddy? Yeah, and this is the, this area is probably the most difficult area in the level. Alright, I'm gonna go get some more health back at the start. Alright, that should be good. Oh, and let's go ahead and grab that, and that, and that, and that. Why not? That little bunch of shells there. But yeah, they won't come out of this room, so you don't have to worry about them following you. However, we do kind of want to take it slow, because the thing that makes this area so tough, it's because they don't all come for you at once, and you'll see in these alcoves here, some of these guys are tied up, and some of them aren't. And the ones that aren't, you can always tell, because they'll kind of be looking like this. You can see he's got the gun in his hand, and he's got those beady red eyes looking at us, so... And there should just be regular mutants on this side. Yeah, alright, well, just one. Backpack! Gas tank for our flamethrower. Alright, no guys over here. STG. Take it very... Yeah, I'm taking it slow because I don't have their... Ooh, nice. I don't have their locations memorized. In here, we'll find some health and some STG ammo. Alright, got him down. Oh, who saw me? Die. That's weird. He doesn't... I must have... alerted him somehow, like ran too close to him or something. Let's grab that out of there. And around this way. Hello! Uh-oh. There we go, yeah. Yeah, after one rocket, they won't have that much left in them, the stormtroopers. Just watch out for the mutants, though. Just because, like, they fire at such a fast rate, it's like, it's crazy to try and deal with them like that. And I'm gonna go and grab me another... Whoops! Wait a minute, where's the... Oh, here we go. Grab that one. Alright. Cleared out everybody here. Now we're gonna have... We should have two more troopers. One at this end. Oop. Hey, now. Die, there we go. And one there. Alrighty. So, yes. That does it for all the, all the mutants and all the mechanoids out here. And if we open this door... Whoa! Who is that? Well, he looks familiar there. Whoa. Yes, we have the return of the Uber Mutant. Actually, should I say we have the return of an Uber Mutant. And, the reason I say an Uber Mutant, and yeah, he'll drop the gold key, but there's nothing in his room. The reason I say an Uber Mutant is because Uber Mutants, like the Tron's Gross clones, they become regular enemies throughout the rest of the game. So, yes, that is definitely something to watch out for. And now that we've cleared out that whole area, we're just gonna run back, pick those up. I think there's also a rocket in here, yes. Go ahead and pick up the rest of our ammo and extra lives. And we have three more STG guys. And for the rest, for the rest of these rooms here, we'll just pick up everything we need. And that does it. All right. So when we come back, I'll see you in floor 14. Till then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll catch you later.